new sinkholes developing, a boardwalk destroying rockfall, stream erosion undermining foundations.
This is the geologically active landscape of Rockbridge State Park. Rockbridge is known for its cool karst features like sinkholes, caves, springs, and this natural bridge. We often think of geology as being really old, happening in the deep past, happening really slowly. But here at Rockbridge, it's happening in real time. The park's landscape is laced with sinkholes that relate to a cave system running for miles beneath the park's surface.
Some sinkholes here seem pretty stable, with gentle slopes and mature trees in place, while others are deeper, steeper, and just seem more dynamic.
Now here's a more active recent sinkhole. Look at that steep slope of sediment in there. This one developed just a few years ago, and it's actually eaten into this park trail. And even this newly replaced boardwalk looks like it's already shifted and settled a little bit. I wonder if it relates to this sinkhole. So how do you know a sinkhole is still changing? Well, aside from knowing it wasn't there before, like this one, you can look at its features.
So this is a case where trees can help us read the landscape. As you see these roots that are exposed to the air? Well, when they grew initially, they had to be growing under soil. Since then, the soil's washed away, and in this case, the only place it could have gone is into this sinkhole.
Sinkholes are really common here, but they're not the only example of active geology at Rockbridge.
In June 2008, a large rock slab fell off this face, crushing the boardwalk beneath it.
Luckily, no one was hurt, but this wasn't the first rockfall in recent memory. Eventually, the park decided the face was too unstable and decided the trail had to be relocated. Speaking of which, I think I'll relocate too.
Streams like this one are also an active agent of geologic change. In the 14 years since the rock-crushed boardwalk was abandoned, the stream has drastically undermined its foundations, leaving this concrete pillar dangling in midair.
Even without the rockfall, this boardwalk might have faced abandonment. Human activities can also alter geologic processes. Normally, a free-flowing stream like this carries rocks and sediment downstream. But long ago, a mill distillery complex dammed up the creek just below here. Today, the mills and distilleries are gone, but the dam remains. Check out how much rock and sediment has come downstream since then, filling in behind the dam. That's a lot of active erosion for a stream that comes out of a cave just about 100 yards upstream.
Caves, sinkholes, falling rock, stream erosion. There is so much active geology at Rockbridge State Park.
If you're not in over your head yet, help us dig deeper in the Ozark landscape by liking, subscribing, and commenting.
If you want to stay active in Ozark geology, check out the next video.